It's a great team. They've been playing very good this season, but we know that we can beat them. We did a few times this season, so just need to be ready for a big game, a fight, and that's it.
The team returns to the Final Four for the first time after 18 years. Did you believe in the beginning of the season that the team could make it?
Yeah, that was our goal. Obviously, the more the season was getting to the end, the more we felt that it was possible, because we believed in the talent that we had, we believed in ourselves, and we did it. So that's pretty big, from especially what happened last year with this team. But now, two more wins, we need two more wins to do even a better job, so that's the goal. We need to stay focused this weekend and try to win, that's the goal. So we need everybody, and that's the goal. So we're gonna do that.
You have played against Fenerbahce 6 times this season. Do you think something can be different tomorrow? Or it's a unique game, let's say?
You never know with this team, because they have a great coach that can do a lot of different things. So we need to be ready for everything, but most important is going to be the fight. We need to be ready for a fight, because it's a team that plays very tough, and we need to match, even play tougher than that.
Thank you very much.
And for you, because obviously you've got so much big experience, a lot of guys with big experience on the roster, how are you guys helping the younger fellas along with sort of a day like this, a weekend like this?
We just want to stay focused on ourselves. We know that it's a big event for everybody else, but for us, we stay focused on the fact that it's a basketball game. We know that we can beat this team. We did it this year, so we just need to stay focused, play hard, and that's it.
And how impressive have you been by the younger guys in the roster this season?
Amazing. It's a great job. Like I said, since the beginning of the season, we believed in ourselves. We had a lot of talent, and when we play together, we're very difficult to beat. So that's what we need to do tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Good luck tomorrow.